Here we are setting up for the sumo deadlift. So what we want to do here is start nice and wide with the feet. The width will vary depending on your hip mobility and a few other factors such as how comfortable it is. We start with the bar touching our shins from the very start and driving the floor away again with the feet. All the time we're trying to keep the bar as close to our legs as possible on the way up and down. Gently rubbing up against the shin and the thighs.